So, my birthday's in a couple days. I'm not super excited about it, you know? I think that's a thing that happens once you start getting older, is like you're really excited about your birthday and you start getting older and you're like, oh, fuck this.
I turned 25 today.
This year? I'm going to tell you a secret really quick. I'm going off track for a second. I would love to play Fun and Time. I would love to. But do you see all this stuff that I got going on up here? The flames, the lights. A lot of people put a lot of hard work into this set. And I'm not just going to switch it up on them and, you know, fuck up all their super hard work, you know? Those people are going to make this show possible, so, you know. Woo! We're going to do it the way that they planned it, because they planned it fucking perfect. I promise you, you're going to love this set list by the time it's over. Anyway, back to me being old as fucking dirt. Some of you guys in the audience who are, like, you know, casual fans might be really surprised to know that I'm 27 years old. A lot of people think that I'm a lot older than that because I've been doing this for a really long time, and also I have a fucking kid. I guess that ages you in a way. But yeah, I'm 27, and in a couple of days I'll be 28. It just feels so crazy to me. But anyway, there's a lyric I wrote a really long time ago about that birthday, and I feel like it's gonna be extra special today. Woo!
Ooh.
Let's go.